trying to mind my own affairs, and that's all.